She has osteoporosis, a spinal injury, and has trouble seeing. On top of all of that, she's now a victim of abuse.
It makes me sick. It makes me ill. It's hard to believe somebody would do something like that to an older person.
Baker County deputies say these two certified nursing assistants at McClenny Nursing and Rehab abused an 85-year-old patient. According to this report, a camera shows Ricky Davis and Trestany Wilkerson pushing the 85-year-old woman onto the bed while pulling her upper body up by a T-shirt that was wrapped around her neck. Deputies say the two then threw the patient into her wheelchair. The report says the elderly woman then started tapping Davis's arm, and Davis then slapped her and yelled, "Quit hitting." Investigators say the other worker, Wilkerson, then placed a cloth over the camera.
I've never heard anything really that, you know, bad like that.
It has Judy Rollerson asking, "Am I next?"
It could be me in a few years. I hope never, but how do we know?
According to this report, Davis admitted to slapping the woman. Wilkerson denied any abuse. The nursing home said there's no history of abuse for Wilkerson or Davis. This is the first allegation, and there's no documentation for combative behavior on the patient. We reached out to McClenny Nursing and Rehab, and we were given this statement. It reads in part, "We will report the staff allegedly involved to the proper authorities."
I'm so sorry that that's happened, and I hope that the patients will be okay.
Reporting in Baker County, Amber Kriska, Fox 30, Action News Jax.